point yesterday.
Yeah.
So there's definitely an integral metal involved.
I have seen that you have been very nice yesterday and you used our floats. So what's your opinion about the match and about the floats?
Well, it has been a very difficult week for me personal, but also for the Dutch team. This type of fishing doesn't exist in Holland, so we really had to adapt and to try and to adapt. And by the end, we got a plan. And the last day we start using this floats, and for some reason, I don't know, we had a really good result every day. So we certainly have done things right. I mean, the feed-in, the lead, but also the float. The shape is very important, that it goes really steady and slowly through the water. And well, this float does the job for us.
Okay, thank you very much. And one more question. How big was your biggest fish?
Oh, yesterday I caught my biggest barbel ever, 4.6 kilos. Unbelievable.
Yeah, that's great. That's very nice. So which hooks did you use during the championship?
Well, I used different hooks during the week. I tried different things, counted the lost fish, counted the hook fish, and by the end, the Kraluso Sinu model was my favorite one. Yesterday I used size 10, today even 8, and well, it's an unbelievable strong hook. Really happy to use that, actually.
Yeah, okay, thank you very much.